So what contributes to a powerful Twitter presence? Well, you must be engaging in conversation, and MarketMeSuite is perfect for that because you can follow multiple conversations at once for many different accounts. It's pretty cool. You know, it's people that do Twitter, and I'm not one of them, they really love it. It's really powerful, and you can have some really powerful conversations. I have friends that have found business on Twitter, that have rented property and found property using Twitter. It's, you just have to be dedicated to it and consistent to weed out all the noise. There's a lot of noise on Twitter. You want to find like-minded people with common interests, and for that, TweetAdder is good because you have those search words. I believe you can do that with MarketMeSuite as well, but I'm not positive because I've never used it for that, but I have to imagine that it's doable. But we use TweetAdder to find like-minded people with common interests. Same thing with Facebook. You want to tweet about interesting, engaging content that matters to people. And you want to beware of spammers. There are a lot of spammers out there. There's a lot of like Russian girls looking to come stateside, looking for husbands. There's a lot of MLMers out there that are just, you know, and they're not, you know, I mean, I like MLMers. I'm nothing against them, but they're not like legitimate. They're all these crazy. And I think a lot of them are from overseas. So you just have to be really careful about the spammers. TweetAdder, I know, has a box you can check that will say if people don't change their profile picture, it'll weed them out if they still have that egg, because it's usually a spammer. Okay, the best thing you can do to learn good Twitter strategies is to watch successful tweeters. You know, watch what they're doing, follow them, follow their conversations, see what they're saying, see what they're talking about, and just model them. And the Traffic Geyser videos with Haley are pretty good. I think that it's not enough to just watch those videos, and then you won't master Twitter just from watching those videos. You have to really get in there and spend a lot of time if you want to master Twitter. Personally, I'm not interested in Twitter. It's just not for me. I'm more addicted to Facebook.
Hi, it's Susan Merlo from BeARestaurantHero.com. If you enjoyed this video, we have so many more to share with you. Just head over to BeARestaurantHero.com and sign up for your free membership, which will also allow you free access to our exclusive, interactive, private Facebook forum. Oh, and did I mention it's free? Seriously, if you're interested in restaurant marketing, then this is the place for you. Here you'll be able to pick up lots of free information to get your business going, including lots of free training, effective ideas, proven strategies, and cutting-edge tactics, all created, proven, and tested to teach you how you can take an empty restaurant and turn it into a full house every night of the week. Again, it's all free, and there's no risk or obligation on your part. So go ahead and visit BeARestaurantHero.com and get yourself started. I'll see you over there.